it's by accident. Mm-hmm. Hmm? Yeah, it's most of our responsible people. He said that is a technical problem inside the airplane. We'll wait until the black box, you know, they already found it, and they now try to open it and try to see what's caused this problem.
Do you think it is a terrorist attack?
No.
Why?
I don't think so. I don't think so because, you know, the airport here is so secure, 100%. And the airplane is about 30,000 feet. It's about 10 kilometers. 10 kilometers, it's so high. So the air missile can't, you know, touch this airplane.